should go to Ontario, to the town of Ballinafed. At the general store, they can tell you more about the phone call they once had. When they heard the man say, "Tell the band from Nashville I did call, and hold on tight, I'll be there tonight to play the ball at the Ballinafed Hall." Get around from town to town till 1,000 tickets were sold, to see the star with a great big car from Nashville, they were told. And the local band got a great big hand when they walked into the hall, but the crowd looked high and low for that guy who made the telephone call. Then through the door with a rush and a roar came Sam the furnace man, with a fiddle case and a big red face, and he jumped up on the stand. "I'll have to state I'm a little bit late, but I hope you got my call." With an old straw hat, he grinned like a cat when he bounced that fiddle like a ball. Now about that car with a Nashville star, the band was never told. But after the pause and the one for the cause, the mystery did unfold. From the general store, they knew the score when Sam walked in the hall, but he couldn't have been in Nashville when he made that telephone call. Now Sam took a bow as he laughed out loud, and he said, "I'll have you know, there's a little place called Nashville here in old Ontario. And there my truck got stuck in the muck, and I thought I'd better call and tell the band I'll be on hand when they play the Ballinafed Ball." Said Sam, "My truck got stuck in the muck, but tonight I'm telling you all, I've just come down from Nashville town to play the Ballinafed Ball. I've just come down from Nashville town to play the Ballinafed Ball."
Y'all come back now, you hear?